Now we're going to see how we can add a portal. So this is the main screen for the Formuler TV. So you go to the app, MyTVOnline2. It's going to ask you to add the portal. Just click OK. So using the remote, right, you can select any name. I would do TV. So the portal URL, the URL, what we're gonna provide you, enter that URL. Okay, and once you are done with the URL, this is your MAC address, you provide that, and that's it. You click on connect, and it's gonna load the TV.